Hey guys, Trinxie here. We're streaming The Walking Dead Season 2.
And I'm here.
Part 1. Chapter 1, Part 1. Let's do this. Get back into it. I accidentally cut my video off. But that's okay, we're still here.
Is that on show in 400 days?
No, we'll. But please stop asking.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you met? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. They were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that's horrible. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody?
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. For now, we're going to take you back to our group. And we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit! What is it? Fuck. What are we going to do
Don't
here?
Don't bite, jerk.
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine. Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lunkers back there. Swearing does make something so.
No, I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see. Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's big here, okay?
By a dog jerk.
Like she says? Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter to me? Seriously?
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
Or would
you?
Mailed the dog.
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Yeah, well, if they're attacking you like that, you do.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Obviously.
Would we die if we met?
Of course I am.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
What else was she going to say?
I've got a good bullshit detective, Luke.
I bet I can find the dog.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die, but we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carl stay to look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Sorry, sir.
Dog's back there. You're ready to go look.
Clementine, you feeling all right?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
You better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that body, dog.
Don't worry about it.
She's been attacked by a dog. She hasn't eaten in days. She's 11 years old, 12 years old. Give her a break. Poor kid. that off her. She's a little kid. Don't be so stupid.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Don't bite my ass.
Just let me get it.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! You idiot! Every worker for 5 miles probably hurt.
You're gonna tell me to fucking shoot her. Everybody just calm down for a second. Clementine, you okay?
Just let me go. If you don't want to help me, then I'll leave. I'm sorry I bothered you.
All right, let's talk about it later. We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. What the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Lou.
She's a little girl. That's the difference between you and her.
No way she survived after
her. What is wrong? She wasn't on her own.
Let me take a look.
Idiots. What's wrong with these people? What is wrong with everybody? Damn little kid, man.
Whatever it was, we got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit,
shut the hell up.
End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that. We could take her arm off.
I'll cut it out.
I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We can try that.
Get the hell away from her.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would. It'll save her life.
Then what? How do we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
You want to be sure, right? You don't want to do something you're gonna regret.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
My head really hurts. It's only gonna get worse.
Dog.
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Now, that's the least of your concerns.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite.
Probably.
So, what do you think, Mr. Lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out. We'll wait.
What?
Tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm?
Wow.
It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Yeah, please.
But yeah, we can't do that.
Get over yourself.
All our wasted supplies and a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
What
jerks.
I'm sorry. That's the best we're gonna get.
Get over yourselves.
Finger off the trigger, son.
Thank you, son. Don't be like that, man.
It's alright. Always got his mom's temper.
Come on.
Aw, sweetheart.
This is just a waste of time, you see.
Shut up,
and when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
Get over yourself.
It was a dog. You'll see.
Damn right they will.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky.
So. Yeah, right. You're just too lazy, maybe? Sweetheart. Plastics banned in New South Wales and paper cardboard straws just don't work.
I'm
plastic plates, cups, forks, knives, straws, all that sort of stuff is now banned in my state in Australia, which is a good thing for the environment. It's brilliant. But, yeah, paper straws, not the greatest. You always are, kiddo.
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
You got it. Just gotta get the door, guys. I'll be right back. We gotta get that hammer.
I always feel better at laughing at some reason. I know what people expect.
Yeah.
Five years.
In and out real quick.
Please help me. I'm not supposed to talk to you. Your dad can't help. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? Nice for Clem to have a friend too.
Thank you, Swiss.
Even though they are not the same age, Clem's younger. But it might be nice for her.
I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get back. Let me look at that.
Clem's like 11, 12. She's like 14, 15. But they're both still little girls.
I think this is it. Howard, you can't do it here though. Someone will find you. Don't worry, I won't.
Girl. At least somebody is good out of them.
Still need some bandages though.
You hungry or anything?
Are you? I can make you something.
No, I think there's just a couple of things.
Yep. No, you're gonna have ham or something, Will. There's honey, there's ham, there's lettuce. Yeah, I just said she has to have something proper. Ham, honey, something. Yeah, well, she can have like ham or honey or something. Let's get back to the shed. Yeah, she will. She's staunch, man.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. And now the fun part.
Thank you. it in. I said to do it. Come on. Thank you. Sounds like I push the button. Just throw it on him. Stop it. Yeah, you stop making me watch this. Control's not disconnected. I wanted him to give him the rain. So let's see all the way back to the beginning.
Thank you.
pause it and I'll bring you guys when I've done it. Finally got him. Took me 7 more goes.
How did it get in here?
Some girl's tough as nails.
Are you alright?
Sure, should be safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You passed yourself up. Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
This demand not carrying a baby.
I did. I took stuff. I'm sorry. I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Any of you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So
I
just saved it.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Now you hike with her?
You hungry?
My burden.
I'm wondering what it was.
Talk to me, Alan.
Her suturing skills need some work. Otherwise, they say she should be fired.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
You think?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and the temperature would be through the roof.
Jerks.
And you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat. Which you were. And you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. But there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
There's no baby, mate.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, it's really like out there, she'd cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left.
Well, then you better get her ready for the world.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else. Your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted.
Neither of you.
Stay away from that boy.
Get over yourself.
Hey, got you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It doesn't bother me. I can live with it.
Nice. Hey, look. Just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick. That kind of angle. That was definitely not good. Nick's been known to go off.
Can we get a fan tomorrow?
Don't hold it against me.
I've got the aircon on.
You definitely have.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just.
Okay. You know,
we had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mind. We took care of someone who got there. It was my fault. It was no one's.
fine. We thought we could control, but he couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. There was nothing we could do about it. Okay. Both of you are still.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
You're welcome to stay here and let yourself feel better. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
I'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? You don't know what he is. You know, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're so young. You think you could make a wrong for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and, you know, do anything dumb.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them. But they were already dead.
Wow. I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But we didn't. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What?
The same thing that happens to everyone. But he saved me first, lots of times.
Well, it sounds like he was a real good guy.
Yeah, he was.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watching and can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your wings while you can, because we're going fishing the first time. Got the fresh brookies for dinner. That'd be nice.
Oh, you're still here.
Take your crap out on me, love.
I wouldn't be comfortable if I were you.
Luke invited me to stay. Good for him.
That's what happens all the time. We make decisions as a
kid. Get over yourself. Stop bullying a tiny little kid. She's like 11 or 12 years old.
Now go.
Get over yourself. Half the group's already agreed, honey.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from the back of us. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
What's her problem?
Well, she's got a lot on her mind lately. A baby and the world like this.
How far are these fish tracks?
Turn that down a little bit, Will, so it doesn't play in the back of my video.
Yeah,
turn that down a little bit so it doesn't play in the back of my video and then they'll copyright slam me.
By that I mean talk properly. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age. First time I took him home. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridge right. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Oh, that's sad.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. So I grab the gun out of his hand before the buck runs off, and back, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot. Of course, the buck gets hurt.
What are you going to tell him that he should for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal to you.
You've always given me a hard time.
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologize already. She accepted it.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass.
Doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that bug later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for years. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people I love hate before.
He doesn't hate you.
Nick's father wasn't there much. Then he was a piece of shit when he was. So it fell to me to keep him alive, race right. Meant I couldn't just be a nice Uncle Pete.
Uncle Pete!
I have two Uncle Peters.
Jesus, we all just.
Two best men I know. Apart from my grandfather, he's no longer here.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure, but it ain't your average guy.
Peter Mobbs and Peter Cook, but I love them both.
Think about it. Your Carver, what did you do?
Peter Cook was my favorite growing up. Peter Mobbs, he's one of my favorites as an adult.
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
Peter Mobbs was quiet as a kid. Really sweet, though. My only Janine's really sweet, too. Was really sweet, is why.
This one's shot, too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Can I help?
I got it.
Whatever.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us you did this.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What?
Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. One of these folks might still be alive, and they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching things.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clint. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another son to stumble across this mess.
I'm on it.
You always so agreeable?
No.
Good. We'll fit right into this. Look, just keep your head this way.
It's not going to fit or anything, huh? I don't know. I don't think it's going to fit, man. It's not going to fit your darling. You need to fit something else. It's too little, man.
Damn it. More on that. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
With Krista, the woman I was with, what happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
My good friend. With what? My bare hands? He's expecting an 11, 12-year-old to save him when he's out of ammo.
What are we gonna do? I'm not gonna fight. Someone came here looking for you.
face Rachel's eyes.
He ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I'm not evil, Dad.
Who? Wait, where did she say I thought you were dead?
Just hang on. Survival. Did you save Krista? You and 41% of players ran away, or did you try to save Krista? You and 41.3% of players ran away. Mercy. Did you kill the dog? You and 52.5% of players killed the dog. Did you accept Nick's apology? You and 51.1% of players accepted Nick's apology. Generosity. Did you give water to the dying man? You and 43.2% of players gave water to the dying man. Heroics.
Did you save Nick or Pete? You and 40.4% of Pete players
went with Nick.
Is Nick the orange?
Alright guys, I will see you in chapter 2. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next chapter. Thank you for watching.